Dear Juliet, today I'm thinking of you, but I don't know where to start. I must admit, I am in awe. I'm fascinated. The way Shakespeare wrote you mystifies me. How is it that centuries later, you are more stirring than you ever were? How could he have known you wouldn't change? Or did he know we wouldn't?